I am angry as hell and I'm not gonna take it anymore. The issue here is that Canada Post has made a very bad decision in choosing the location right here that is right in front of the gardens that I have been building for the last 20 years. And unfortunately, because I have recently developed a disability that limits me to this home and garden, and this is my physiotherapy. I spent all my time here gardening, and I feel like now I'm going to have the enjoyment of my garden is completely destroyed, as well as for all the neighbors that have been telling me they enjoy this welcome home garden as well. It's going to be 3 super boxes for a total of 48 households that are up and down this street and up a couple of dead end streets just down the way here.